gosh, what a job Shane McMahon has done. He has created a monster. He looked like some out of one of those Hercules movies.